Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Vigorous defending. Will he find the net? And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
It's a massive...